was free. My children, how does the war keep us free? How does the war keep us free? The war keeps out the enemy, and we build a wall to keep us free. That's why we build a wall. We build a wall to keep us free. Who do we call the enemy? My children, who do we call the enemy? Who do we call the enemy? The enemy is poverty, and the war keeps out the enemy, and we build a wall to keep us free. That's why we build a wall. My children, because they want what we have got. Because we have and they have not. Because they want what we have got. And the enemy is poverty, and the wall keeps out the enemy, and we build a wall to keep us free. That's why we build a wall. We build a wall to keep us free. Because they want what we have got. My children, because they want what we have got. What have we got that they should want? We have a wall to work upon. We have work and they have none. And our work is never done. My children, and the war is never won. And the enemy is poverty, and the wall keeps out the enemy, and we build a wall to keep us free. That's why we build a wall to keep us free. That's why we build a wall. We build a wall.